relevant di society, and today I have Terleman Kastira Kumpu. So the reason I make this video is because maybe you wonder how this deck work, especially for example this list. He play unicorn, three unicorn, where usually people only play Venture Plus this Terleman Kastira. So he play unicorn in here, so it mean he play this bird plus this normal spell. So the reason why he build this is because for mirror match, and with this build you can make this race hard with three material. So it mean you summon unicorn, sort enter this two spell. For example, add this normal spell and summon Vendir, Vendir search this Terleman Kastira, and with this 3 level 7 you can summon a red heart. Even though it's not the interaction is weird, because if you control less red heart you cannot mill, but in other side, this is really interesting. Let's say you can control red heart plus trick step player for tier or maybe Kastira matchup. So let's say you before you activate this normal spell, you can make normal combo with your tier and summon this red heart for the last. So that's the reason about this interaction between Tyr and Kastira. And that's why he also play Shifter Inside. This is for going second. And with this you don't really worry about your deck, because you can, if you drop Shifter, you can focus on Kastira play. So yeah, that's the point, the idea put this that can for this list he have a not bad record for one record. This is a personal record, and this 3-2 is a team record. So let's start for the combo, or maybe for sample of the combo. Okay, so for example, I open unicorn plus Rhino Heart in here, and of course you need to summon unicorn and search this normal spell. So with this time, so this PPS, so, and you can normal Rhino Heart. Can send any tier, let's say you send Halfness because this card is semi, and summon Kid and Mill 7. Okay, so for this sample I make a random Mill in here. Let's say you hit only one tier in here, so you can only fusion one, and for the example I summon Trickstopilia because I have a chance to summon a red heart in here. If you have a good mill, you can maybe you can make double fusion, and you can make a unicorn, make a elf with Kid plus Merly maybe, and your F can protect your Trickstopilia plus Reishard, and with this you can Vendor search under, and this Kastira you can mill another card, but I think I forget to use it, so let's have a chance to mail another there, so and you can direct exit into a resort and with this with Penis Papias this from their castle in here. Okay, so this is really strong field, especially for mirror. Also with this Papias, let's say if any card is Spanish, you can attach Papias in here, and you can detach it again in opponent turn. Detach Papias plus any Castira in here. So let's say you attach with either of this. Okay, so because Papias is Penis again, you can add one of this in your Penis zone. So Papias is really strong to cycle your Castira cards. So yeah, this is the sample combo about this Elemen Castira. So and the reason why maybe some player play this for especially for mirror, like because there is really strong in OCG, even though they release Rise Heart, but really strong and really consistent. So that's why make people for this sample he also play Reaper in here, cause mirror is really crazy. So okay, I think that's it. This is the end field with small scenario, and it will better if you mill good. So yeah, you can enter summon Tegesblia or Lulu Karas, but I think Tegesblia is strong because if you summon Lulu, it will banish because you have a reset in here, and with Papias in here, you can signal back your unicorn or vendor or this Terraman Castra to your hand. So that's it. Thank you for watching and see you on the next one.